Hello everyone, welcome back to your channel Smoothing Life. All praise to the Almighty for giving us another beautiful day. Hope you all are doing good. So today I am here with a breakfast recipe, that is wheat dosa and a tomato chutney. For the wheat dosa, take wheat, that is atta, add few curry leaves, make a smooth batter by adding water little by little. Add salt as per taste. To this, add 1 teaspoon of chopped ginger, 1 teaspoon of chopped green chili, 2 tablespoons of chopped onion, a pinch of cooking soda. Give a mix. Allow it to rest for 15 minutes. Meanwhile, to prepare the chutney, grind 3 small size tomato into a fine paste. To a pan, add 2 teaspoons of cooking oil. Add 1/4 teaspoon of mustard and allow it to split. Add a pinch of methi powder and hing. 1/4 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Add the tomato paste. Now add coriander powder, turmeric powder, jeera powder, Kashmiri chili powder. Give a mix. Add few curry leaves. Cook until the oil leaves the surface. Add salt as per taste. Now the tomato chutney is almost done. Finally, add a teaspoon of oil. Mix well. So an instant tomato chutney is ready. To prepare the dosa, add a ladleful of batter to a tawa. Close with a lid and cook. When one side is done, add a teaspoon of oil, flip and cook on the other side. So a very tasty wheat dosa is also ready. Hope you all will try this recipe. If you are a new viewer, please subscribe my channel. We'll be back with new recipes. Until then, bye and take care.